The Marquette County Jail will now have a new tool to help them stop contraband from being smuggled into the jail by inmates. The Soter RS is a full-body scanner that will allow the jail to scan inmates before they're taken inside the jail to detect any banned items. This will be the second full-body scanner used in the state of Michigan, and its purpose is to make the jail safer.
The main purpose for this device is safety. It's the safety for the correctional officers, and it's safety for the inmates. We had one inmate that was overdose, and luckily we got them to the hospital. So we're trying to stop the usage of drugs and potential weapons coming into the jail.
They also hope the scanner will prevent people from attempting to smuggle contraband into the jail, as the penalties will be increased if they are caught by the scanner.
If you have something, tell us now, because we will charge you with a misdemeanor. If you go through and we find it, then it's a 5-year felony. It's prison.
The total cost was $130,000 for the machine, and the Sheriff's Department is still being trained on the new machine.